Texan oil rig troubleshooter Red Adair says it was the toughest job he's ever tackled. The 73-year-old Adair held a news conference today to announce that the last remaining well fire on board the oil platform Piper Alpha had been extinguished. The North Sea platform exploded in flames 3 weeks ago, killing 166 workers. Adair directed the battle to cap the blaze from a support vessel alongside the